And we're all gonna take a selfie or video or something when we sing it. But we gotta get y'all ready first.
There's a dive bar around the corner where the jukebox still takes quarters. Four songs for a dollar, that's a hell of a buy. Take a little two-step back in time. It'll play anything that you like. 1990 to 99, we're getting wild trash. Every tip, tip in a man. Yeah, we're getting dug stone. Might even grand black out. It's a Randy travesty. Let the dollar shut her down at 3. Still singing guitars and Cadillac. Tonight we're getting wild trash. That's a little thing called a steel guitar. You can play a sad song, but you better chase it. The little GP freaks in long places. Working all night till we can't see straight. When we hear key dogs, we can get it away.
When I point at y'all, y'all only need to know three words, and that's take a drink. It goes like this. We'll take a drink. We'll take a drink. Take a drink. Take a drink. I think y'all got it. So when I point, that's your part. Are you ready?
We're a cowboy, leaving. We're neon, achieving. When you hear the word cowboy, we're leaving. Take a drink.
Thank you. Everybody said he'd run it in the ground. For all the years, they were mad at me.
Let's go!
Walking through the front door, singing
My name is Chris Young, and it's my pleasure to be out here hanging out with y'all about the pool. Y'all give it up one more time for the SWON Brothers, would you please? I know what some of y'all are thinking right now. Man, his legs are really white. This is the second show in like the past 5 years that I've worn shorts on. It was hot, we're by the pool, I'm doing it, so. Now listen, that song was my very first number one. It was my very first anything, so thank you guys for that. But here's the deal, when we started out with that song, it was just called Getting You Home, and once you guys got it, we had to put parentheses on the end. Because the only line of this song y'all wanted to sing was the line about taking your clothes off. I don't know why. I can hear y'all up front because y'all are close. Y'all are close. How are people in the back doing? How are y'all? We're gonna go after that chorus one more time. You already know what I want you to sing. Just make it loud and proud. Let's wake some people up.
Walking through the front door.
Song right here, I'm gonna say thank you a lot to you guys tonight, because y'all are the reason I get to do this. This song was really cool in particular though, because I actually heard this right after a buddy of mine, one of my best friends, started writing it. They had finished it the day before, but he still didn't know the words. So I was walking down the hall of a building in Nashville, and all I heard was some guy just banging on a guitar going, and I was like, what the hell is he doing? So I walked in. One of my best friends, Johnny Wolford, had just written this song. I heard it before anybody else got it, and no one ever heard it. I put it on hold. I cut it. You guys let me have a huge hit on the radio with one of my best friends, so thank y'all.
Cigar, bartender grills at him, so he walks out right through that crowd of spoke. Dad calls some dirty jokes, scan the room a couple times, find a seat right next to mine. Check your phone, catch mine and let them go. From a little bit I've seen, they're the perfect shade of green. Next time they come my way, they'll
This is a love song too. But it's a love song to tequila, so it works for y'all. If you've ever had that one friend that looks at you and says, "We're gonna go out tonight, but we're just gonna have one." Your friend just lied to you. Drinks are like potato chips. You don't have just one. So, if you've ever picked tequila, Lord help you. And you know all about this right here. It's just called Oh No! Just came on, come on. Somebody just bought a shot of that Patron. Hang on, we've been here all night long. Hang on, we'll be so wrong if we didn't ask one more song. Show on, let's keep you playing it. Thank you guys so much. I don't think I've ever played a show in Vegas where the crowd wasn't awesome. So thank y'all very, very much for tonight. This song right here is cool, just because one of my first concerts that I ever went to was my mom won tickets on the radio. Then we went out and we sat in the grass at an amphitheater and got a chance to watch music. And one guy came up on stage and I was just like, holy crap, he's good. And I've always been a huge fan, and this song made perfect sense for me to cold call Vince Gill, and thanks to you guys, he didn't hang up. He is an amazing, amazing human being, and it's so cool you guys made this a number one song. Every time it rolls across the radio, it says me featuring Vince Gill, and that is absolutely awesome. Thank you guys so much for this one. It's called Sober Saturday Night. Certain minds, so I'll pull the shades and make my place as black as night. I feel miserable, and I'm missing you and me. Another Sunday morning, all alone underneath these sheets. Oh, I'm not hungover, it's true, but I'm still not over you. All messed up, all strung out, I was sitting at home, breaking down on how they're getting high. Popping me some neon lights, ain't no whiskey strong enough to make things right. I'm just getting over, and I'm sober Saturday. Signs of pain, I don't feel a thing. When my buddies call me up, One cover, I definitely got to do this one because I've been at the same label for 11 years too, thanks to you guys. That's rare. Not a lot of people get to stay in one spot. I was really excited. I ended up on RCA because that's where Keith Whitley was, and I'm a huge Keith Whitley fan, so. It's amazing how you can speak right to my heart. Without saying a word, you can light up the dark. Try as I may, I could never explain all day long.
hair, keep on talking out loud. But when you hold me near, you drown out the crowd.
Thank you.
leaving. Yeah, I'm gonna let you go and walk away. Every day I say I will. Tomorrow I'm gonna listen to that voice of reason inside my head, telling me the way to go. And tomorrow you won't believe it. When I pass your house, I won't stop. No matter how bad I want to.
Thank you.
loving you amazing. Texas sunflower yellow, take your breath away. I'll sing it all from the autumn to the fall, to the green of summer. But my favorite good.
Thank you.
come. We're running at a red light to hell with the closures.
Try not to think about you, but it ain't working. Why put out a fire if I I'm coming over, running at a red light to hell with the closures.
Give Kevin a second. I don't know what he's doing over there. You're drinking. And this song's gonna sound great. No, I'm just kidding. Like I meant that so much, you guys. Every time I've been to Vegas, it's been awesome. Tonight was unbelievable. Thank y'all for coming out and hanging out so late with us. We're gonna give you a couple instead of just one. So. I got a chance to do something actually for the Grammy Awards. It's NARIS is the program that's over there. They called, they're like, hey, we want you to do this thing. And if they ask you to do anything, you say yes, and you go do it immediately. So they're like, we really want you to do a cover song. I was like, oh, that's easy. And they're like, but it can't be a country song. But it has to be a song that's won a Grammy Award. So they sent me like this huge stack of songs to pick through. And I kind of opened it up. Put my finger down and like three songs down for where I initially touched the paper, this song was, and I was like, well, I love it, so here's my version.
If I could reach the stars, hold on down to you, shine it on my heart, so you can see. That this love I have inside is everything it seems. But for now I find it's only in my dreams. I could chase the world, I would be the sun. Till then I'll be your.
Have a great night.